Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of diameter 40 mm or millimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, talking about diameter of the circle equal to 40 mm. So first finding the radius. So if you divide the diameter by 2, then we can get the radius. So dividing by 2, so this is 20 mm. Now we have to convert millimeter to centimeter, then we have to divide by 10. So this is 2 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 2 cm. So this is 2 cm. So this one 2 cm. Now taking here any point, now taking the length 2 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here on the point, and now drawing here a arc by this way, and it represents a circle. So this is the center of this circle. So taking O, point O, now joining this, and this is the radius of this circle. So taking here point O, so OA, so therefore radius OA equal to 2 cm. Now converting into millimeter, so 2 into by 10, so this is 20 mm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.